Drugs for money? I'm not saying you need to go crazy and move into a luxury condo, but at least someplace a little bit safer than here. Unless, of course, you didn't have that kind of money to begin with. Wouldn't you agree?
I suppose.
Are you or are you not taking payment for illegal work? Same?
She is.
Don't! You why don't you tell me?
Do you know that you're going to be deported and banned from ever returning to this country?
It's just a real
trend. Yes, yes, I've heard it all before. You save your sad story for someone else. Officer Johnson, why don't you explain to these good people exactly how we can help them?
We understand life is not easy back home.